core and arms. What I want you guys to do when you do this movement is always make sure you fully come back to a plank between changing side. So here we're gonna start with our hands slightly outside your shoulder, wrist stack under the elbow, stack under the shoulder. You're gonna start in a plank position with your feet a little wider. So your feet are about as wide as your hand. And we're gonna start in a plank position. You're gonna bring your belt, your tushy up to the sky and try to come touch your feet if you can. When I'm here, all my weight is on this arm and on this feet. And I'm gonna come back fully in a plank. So no hips up or down, fully in a plank. And then I'm gonna switch my weight to the other side and come touch my feet. So again, when I'm here, the weight is mostly on this foot and on this hand. So touch, back into plank, up, back into plank, up and back down. You should be really focusing on feeling your lower abdominal contract and make sure that you're switching your weight from side to side. Enjoy.